Freedom, though enjoyable, had come at a price. While many of Benghazi's citizens rediscovered a long-lost civic pride, others were in hospital counting the heavy cost of their opposition to the regime. One teenager, Mu'tez, was wounded in the assault on the Katiba compound. Mu'tez still has a bullet lodged in his back, but his family are defiant. These captured mercenaries were a sign that the battle for Libya was far from over. Unable to count on its own troops, Gaddafi's regime was now increasingly reliant on hired guns. The initial euphoria at the East's liberation had given way to a hit-and-run battle with Gaddafi forces along the road to Tripoli. The regime's arsenal of heavy weapons was beginning to make itself felt. People took up arms to defend themselves. As the days passed, the fighting became more intense around Brega and Jdabia. This family had to flee into the desert.
القصف العشوائي من جميع جهات والله ايش نقول لك ما نقدرش نقدد عدد الضحايا المنازل هذين العدد يتجاوز حتى ال 50 حوش 60 حوش
قصفت
هذين قصفت هذا يوم الجمعه
قصفت عشوائيا
عشوائيا
والله يهلك الظالم
امين
وينصر المظلوم
امين